Hi guys, and welcome for a new Smash episode with Malphite Top. We're currently helping Shyvana get her red, and we're gonna be against Nasus Top. Shouldn't be too hard early game, but at one point we won't be able to kill him anymore. Shit, missed one. Can I not miss two? Let's see. No! Okay. Let's make sure the wave comes a bit closer. No! Missing two! Early game is not my thing either. Alright, now we're in a pretty good spot.
An enemy has been slain.
Disrupt minion aggro. Ow. No! Missing the cannon! Man.
An ally has been slain. An enemy has been slain.
What's happening? Okay, let's try maybe to scare him a little bit. Lee running to me. Okay, let's see. Can he catch me? I don't think so. Ooh, we got ganked at the worst moment possible. Thanks, no problem. What do you mean? Well, you can get what's dying. Is Lee coming back for me? He might be. Still checking the map. Hopefully he doesn't come from behind me. Shit. Okay, let's try to get some mana back maybe. Yeah, this plant was taken. Maybe there's another one. Okay, nothing here. Well, I guess we need to wait. I think Nasus is gonna freeze the wave, so let's just head back. Get some boots, some armor. And we'll be ready to go. Okay, we're close for from our level 6. So close. Shit. Okay, let's get mid. No! How did she not die? Nasus still freezing the wave? What? I mean, come on. Nasus is pretty fan. I guess it's not worth it, but he has low mana. But his ultimate can regenerate all that pretty fast. You can dance all you want, Nasus. I don't mind. Okay, let's try to make some plays go. Double ignite team. Okay, let's get this. Okay, so now we're gonna invest on Abyssal Mask because most of our team is AP. Alright, I was afraid Shyvana was at AFK. Okay, coming, but next. Ooh, Nasus, low mana. I think we can try to all in. An enemy has been slain. He's gonna have to go back. I think he's gonna try to bait me to attack him under turret, but I'm not gonna do it. I'm just going for the farm here. An enemy has been slain. Okay, let's go. Egg. Anivia is good, right? I guess so.
Your turret has been destroyed.
Trying to make plays. Okay, let's get some magic resist. And maybe some... We'll see. So I need maybe some more health. No! Anivia is good. What are you doing, Jhin? No, Jhin, come on! It was free!
Shut down.
Oh, shit. We can't stop her. Need more team plays. Somebody there. Where is he? Must be hiding. He has R. Shit. Never fall. Man, those fights. Okay, maybe let's get some of this. Let's get our boots next. Come on. Nice. Shut down. She has egg, I think. Right? Shit. Okay, let's get this. My bad, tried to distract them and thought I could survive. You like it. Okay, never try to attack Nasus, is unkillable in team fights. Focus the others. Can't make magic happen. Focus, Anivia. So. No. An ally has been slain. They've been chasing me for 30 minutes. I need them to react faster than that. I would need something like Spirit Visage. Guys, Anivia. The 2v1. My god, it's fucking fed. Run, Karma. No, he's gonna die, both of them. Gather, team. My god.
Smash.
I cannot do more than that. Whew. Spirit Visage, please. So we're giving dragon. We're just running. Poke. Need to focus. Without Anivia. Yeah, well. Oh. Oh, nice play. Nice one, Jhin.
An enemy is legendary.
Okay, don't know what to take. This and maybe that. Yeah, I know. Gonna go. Do better than ult green. I can kill two. You see, I can kill two, but not more than that.
Shut down.
No.
Smash! You have slain an enemy. Shut down.
Whew. Okay, let's maybe try to slow them down using this. We'll see. Oh wow, now Jhin is getting good. I know, I tried to be heroic. Guys, please, same team. Kill. Let's just flee from Nasus. Is unkillable even in 3v1. Okay, push. Going. Man, Nasus is ending the game. Okay. Give it to Kali. Alright, 8, 10, 11. That's pretty good, but I couldn't carry more against Nasus and Anivia. Could stop one, but not two of them. Alright, let's have a look at the advanced details now. 31,000 damage. Not too bad, not too bad. And we had almost 3,000 true damage. Very good. We didn't win this time, but hopefully next time we'll do better. I hope you guys enjoyed this game. Make sure you hit the subscribe button if you did, and I'll see you on my next video.